On October 8th, 1957, Jerry Lee Lewis recorded Great Balls of Fire in Memphis, Tennessee. Being such a magnetic personality, a producer would later say that Little Richard was fun, Elvis was cool, but Jerry Lewis was frightening.